writing implements for 2000.
In 1913, the Joseph Dixon Crucible Company changed the name of its pencils to this for the city where its graphite was mined. David.
What is Dixon Ticonderoga?
Yes, that's correct.